Happening now on Oahu, Honolulu police are searching for a man they say is armed and dangerous. This is 29-year-old Lolesio Tominico. He's wanted for two $11,000 bench warrants for not showing up for court. He has a tattoo of his last name, Tominico, on his right forearm. He could be driving a silver or gray Ford Expedition SUV. If you see him, call Honolulu police.